Froome could compete in the Tour de France and Giro d'Italia while still facing a potential ban. Javier Lizan, EPA. Chris Froome believes that any titles he wins while his doping case remains unresolved will not be threatened even if he eventually receives a ban. Froome, 32, could compete in this year's Tour de France and Giro d'Italia despite the adverse finding for excess levels of salbutamol hanging over him. Unlike the case of Alberto Contador 6 years ago after a positive finding for clenbuterol, any ban would not be backdated. That's what the rules read. Yes, I think that's what the WADA, World Anti-Doping Agency, rules state, Froome told CyclingNews.com. It's a very different situation to the Contador case. I'm racing because the rules say I can race. And any other rider in my position previously has raced. Froome also hit back at David.